Fasten tight. Nice statue, as statues go.
The dog's spirit rolls his head around.
I am.
The masses tremble.
He moves to lick his haunch.
Once a demon, now a weapon. We heard its call and slay
the canine spirit. The figure is locked in. The petrified woman cannot speak.
Wasn't this rich? Cursed by a coffin? Or rescued by a cadaver?
She huffs in annoyance and...
Oh, all this trouble and for nothing. Never figured I'd need frost armour. You want me to spoil the story before you see how it ends?
She purses her lips.
Oh, but do forgive me.
She bows in insincere reverence. Her arm rests on her back, hand mere inches from her staff. She goes silent, momentarily willing to let you...
Oh, honey, anathema is out there on a muck.
A jolt of cursed...
Especially...
You scrape your finger along.
Nothing but bone dust. Even the petrified aren't immune to the ravages of time, it seems.
Two fingers of dust. spirit's lip curls upwards. She opens her mouth as if to speak, but her words fade. The longer you gaze, the more your inner soul... You sit at a fire. At your left, you hold a parchment up to the light and point at it. It is there. There that anathema can be found. The sky is dark, and the roaring fire is now a sad flicker. You look to your left. The dog's yellow eyes... And you gasp as you are thrust into the... Zimski mutters to himself as he traces sigils in the dirt. He spies you.
Heads or tails?
He flips the coin high in the air. It twinkles beneath the moonlight.
Unlucky. But all my life I served Lady L-
Turning from you, he crouches back to the dirt. He resumes tracing...
Her signs. Oh, Lady Luck always came when I called. For 30 years we roamed Rivalon together. She was my faithful mistress. From now, I cannot influence even a coin toss. But you breathe. I'll wager you've more use for my gifts than I do. Here, tell me what you truly value. If my lady sees fit, I'll give you what I truly value in return. Good enough.
He smiles a foxy smile as he stabs claw-like fingers. He begins to trace sigils on your flesh. Though you cannot feel his fingers, he croons incantations as he works, and his voice is like the throwing of a thousand dice inside your brain. Your body is suddenly filled.
Now you feel her touch. Now...
At first glance, the spirit seems much... The spirit nods, and its face grows even more...
This spirit's as haunted as the graveyard it roams. Maybe it's connected to some other mechanism. It's locked fast. It's locked fast. It's locked fast. Maybe it's connected to some other mechanism.
I think a dip is locked fast. Maybe it's connected to some other mechanism.
Connected to some other mechanism. Really, what I had in mind. Maybe this one. What did that do?
really what I had in mind. What did that do?
It's locked fast.
Maybe it's connected to some other mechanism. What did that do? Not the outcome I'd hoped for. It's locked fast. Maybe it's connected to some other mechanism. It's locked fast. Maybe it's connected to some other mechanism. Won't budge.
It's
how inconvenient.
Shut tight. It's locked fast. Maybe it's connected to some other mechanism.
Hear that? It did something. Shame. All this wealth's just been going to waste.
Like so many other spirits, this one is hardly silent.
Are you the new servant, then? A pity. Seems the standard is plummeting. Oh, honey, I didn't hire you for your entertainment.
She raises her leg.
As you see, they need a lot of work. That old thing, it was passed to me by my father, Johan. Don't rightfully know what it's supposed to do. Johanny is the umpteenth brought...
Oh, my goodness.
The spirit stands there smiling, as if she hadn't just uttered the words of demons. Luckily, you understood them. Anathema seeks blood.
What just happened? You mean my display of proper posture and etiquette? Hurry back.
This thing speaks to me. I know the words.
Wild guess here, but I'll wager this...
It has a nice rhythm to it, doesn't it?
Sounds like a demon with a swollen...
Ignores your presence, busy as it is resisting the... The spirit ignores your...
Something scurrying around.
You, apple tater cheese.
The rat's tail twists and un...
Food, food, food.
Emits a menacing growl. The servant emits a menacing growl. The servant emits a rat's tail.
Food. can't talk hungry.
The rat's tail twists.
Foof, foof. Now, time need food.
The rat's
food. Now, time need food.
The rat's tail.
Cheese food, fruit food. Now, time need food.
The rat's tail.
Cheese food. I need food.
The rat's tail twists.
Cheese food, fruit food. Now time need food.
The rat
food. Now time need food.
The rat's
food.
The turtle looks up at you, slowly. It looks down, slowly. It
lucky in life, unlucky in love.
She lets loose a long sigh. She inhales.
Rory, the rat, he's grace. I'm gruel. If only I could keep up. I like bees. Oh, how kind. But I don't like butter. Duke of nectar? Do rats like nectar? Maybe cheese juice. Moose? Oh.
She grins at her own joke. It takes a good minute.
Can't talk hungry. Hungry cheeseberry.
The rat vacuums up your scent. Its whiskers.
Food, food, food.
The turtle looks up at you.
Lucky in life. Oh, he does love a good nibble. Maybe you could drop some victuals next to me. They say, I forget. Used to be the ladies. Riker now. I like. May the soil life to finally come out of my... May the soil unslip.
Lovely, lovely, lovely.
There's more than water down here. I wonder where it leads. What's this? I found something.
I spotted something.
I'll need to get clever with this lock.
And who are you? Oh, never mind, no time. Hurry on in and gear up. There's a void woken right out the front door. By the seven, that I got all the fixings here for every kind of bomb, grenade, missile, and shell you can imagine. Got what you need? I'll bring up the rear. Let's get... Ready, set, squash! good.
Mari flashes a massive horsey smile at you.
By the seven, that was something. What'd I tell you? Not a scratch. Oh, sure. Just a nasty bruise by the feel of it. Didn't catch your name, though. Pleasure's mine. You all right? Don't know about you, but Then again, if you hadn't rolled in when you did, I might be whistling Teedledee in a Void Woken's belly by now. I owe you one. A bug squasher, are you? Hate to cut this short, but I ought to dash off. Mind lowering the bridge, though? I find myself slightly indisposed. Got me. Pretty good. There you are, my good-looking lad.
Mom!
And there's my little spider...
Spider monkey? You
come here.
Mother and son fall into a tight embrace. One tear rolls down Mari's nose. Mari seems oblivious to you. Her eyes are closed.
My boy, my...
Hey, wait, one sec. Mom!
Borin, meet my new pal. New pal?
Thank you so much for helping my ma. All those void...
Thank the gods! Oh, thank the mum! And our friend here too. I know a good arm when I see one. I'll tell my cousin Raymond what you did. He's real high up in the order and he's visiting Driftwood as we speak. Could be he has some good work for you. Don't I know? They're a jumpy lot these days. Void Woken of... Raymond's a good sort.
I don't like him.
Oh, from the mouth of babes. Well, you don't have to be nice. Reckon there's space for us in the Magister's barracks. Raymond ought not to turn down his own cousin. Some dwarves, locals, attacked a Magister caravan. Voidwoker must have sensed them. Came in formation like a proper battalion. Never seen anything like it. No match for the bomber pair at the bridgeside.
As rain!
We're off into town. Best of luck to you, mate. And come say hi if you make your way inside.